Hello there, everybody. This is Mel Allen. It's a bright, sunny afternoon, and what a beautiful day for a ball game. Swung that stick and that ball flew. Man alive, what a drive. A grand slam homer, that ain't no jive.
The teacher woke me up as I was heading for the plate. I had another class and it was getting kinda late.
Baseball is a dream for me, yeah. And the major leagues is the place to be.
You're right.
Baseball is a dream for me,
me too.
And the major leagues is the place to be.
Right on. 95 degrees at game time. That's a hot one. Reminds me of one of those old Brooklyn stickball days.
You got to say, hey, kid, Yaz, Aaron, and the Mick. All street heroes, boys, take your pick. Let the ball bounce once, then take your swings. Touch those sewers as the neighborhood sings.
And while playing ball on the city streets, many youngsters have wide-eyed major league vision.
About 5'11". I go to work every morning at 7. At the office is tense, but I let off steam. Playing on the company's softball team. I got a new coat hanger for my black and white. I turned on the ball game on the August night. Drank a few beers, slipped into a dream. Dwight Gooden was pitching, I can hear the fans scream.
Here's the windup, the pitch, the count, 3-2. He swung that stick and that ball flew. Man alive, what a drive. A grand slam homer, that ain't no jive.
I was around the third, the coach slapped a high five. I got mouth at the plate, the crowd came alive. Now it ain't no dream, for heaven's sake. I'm not asleep, I'm wide awake.
Baseball is the dream for me, yeah. And the major leagues is the place to be.
The pitch, the count, 3-2. He swung that stick and that ball flew. Man alive, what a drive. A grand slam homer, that ain't no jive. The windup, the pitch, the count, 3-2. He swung that stick and that ball flew. Man alive.